Another yummy meal.
I can confirm that presidential assassin Nikita Mears was the individual who planted the explosive device, resulting in the death of CNN journalist Dale Gordon.
Chicken.
We also have uncovered the motive for the killing. According to his notes, Gordon was set to report on evidence of an offshore Cayman account that, according to NSA, was Nikita Mears' name.
That's a lie. Gravis planted that evidence on Dale right after he killed him.
She's the one controlling Graham.
Yeah, but how? How's she doing this? How's she doing any of this?
I think I know. Deputy Director of the FBI, a German BND officer, a Secret Service supervisor, and the President of the United States.
Stubborn isn't just Thanksgiving.
Several hours, half a day at least. Any of these people disappear for that long, they would have been noticed. So how'd she brainwash
them? Dealing with Nikita?
She didn't. She switched them. Switched? A double. Perfect replica. Someone who's been physically and mentally altered to act as a replacement. Conspiracy guy and everything, but all this sounds a little hard to believe. It would be if we didn't know the shop already had the tech for it. Polymers that can make copies of someone's face. Body parts regenerated from source DNA. And now Amanda is working with them. She can install psychic circuit breakers into a person's head.
Where she turned Sam and Dawn.
Put it all together. You got a system to create the perfect undercover operative. Look and act exactly like the real thing. Enough to fool even the people closest to them. Placed in the right positions, these operatives would give the shop incredible access and power. It came together for me after Alex intercepted the shop's latest shipment. Four Pakistani men, all the same physical type. They're not looking for random slaves. Looking for a specific type of clay to mold into a pre-existing form.
How did she find that out?
She's been chasing human traffickers. Once with a connection to the shop.
By herself?
Sonya's with her. Anyway, it's Alex. She knows how to take care of herself.
Shouldn't you be on a beach somewhere, doing whatever retired cleaners do?
Got boring. Turns out I freckled.
And you couldn't think of anything else to do with your stolen money.
Stolen? I earned that money. That's payback for 10 whole years Amanda's brain rate stole from me.
300 million's pretty good payback.
It's a start.
So you just got bored? Decided to come to Mumbai and hunt human traffickers?
No. I decided to come to Mumbai to hunt Russian heiresses who hunt human traffickers.
Why?
Because you're my best shot at finding Amanda. She made me look like a fool, first by turning me into Owen, then by playing me the G20 back in Toronto.
I knew you guys were looking for her, too. So I've been following you.
I saw you take that scanner off one of her operatives.
Thanks for joining me for another dinner talk.
The data on this could lead us to the people who framed Nikita. We need this.
I'm not asking.
Love sharing. Yep. Not quite as many to die, except for most of our bullet.
On my way out of here.
Okay.
car was abandoned on the west side. We've got a 50 block cordon around the area.
It won't matter. She's gone.
Trying to look through the screen and eat instead of looking at the plate. Doesn't work very well. Sir, oh no. Oh, here we go.
Sir,
have a bite.
Right,
hey, keep it down.
This is Graham.
You know, you really had me fooled saying you were looking for the truth. I didn't realize you were hiding it about yourself.
You're injured. Turn yourself in. I promise you'll be taken care of.
Oh, you mean the way you took care of Dale Gordon?
No one else has to get hurt.
I'm going to expose you for who you really are.
I don't know what you hope to accomplish.
To everyone listening in, the man claiming to be Deputy Director Graham is an imposter. I'm sure many of you have noticed that he's been a little off. Lapses in routine. Have any of you asked him who he's been talking to on his private phone?
Listen to me. I am going to find you. How long do you think you can keep running?
No, I don't think you're hearing me. I've been on the run for 3 months from you, from my life. I've given up everything for even a shred of the truth, and now I have it. So I'm not chasing shadows anymore. I have a point of attack.
Carrots are good for bunnies and people. Point to finish this later. I'm gonna have it for lunch. So thanks for watching.
Sonia, are you there?